Hello, second class students. In the last class, we completed chapter 3, Poor People and Kind Elves. Now, let us see textual exercises, page number 16. Here, given three new words. Let us see. Surprise. What is the meaning of surprise? It means unexpected. Surprise means unexpected. Next, greedy. It means a great desire for money. Greedy, a great desire for money. Next, amazed. It means surprised greatly. Amazed means surprised greatly. Next, let us see, tick the right answers. First one, who was Ben? Ben Navarro. Ben a shoemaker. Ben Navarama, a shoemaker. Option B is correct. Next, why was he worried? Here he refers to Ben. Ben enduku worry avutunadu. Why? Because he had no work. Tanaki inka pane emi undadu kada, leather anta ayipoyindante tanu e pani cheyadaniki undadu kada. So andavalla tanu worry avutunadu. Tan tarvata ela food sampadinchukovali, tanaki pani lekapothe ani cheppesi tanu worry avutunadu kada. So enduku worry avutunadante he had no work. Option B. Next, third one. What surprise did the shoemaker and his wife get one morning? So, first morning, vallu surprise ayyaru kada. Deni chusi vallu surprise ayyaru. They found a pair of new shoes. So, vallu new pair of shoes chusi surprise ayyaru. Option B. Next, fourth one. What did Nancy do for the elves to say thank you? So, Nancy, elves chesina paniki thank you cheppadam kosam. Then thank you ne vidhanga cheppalanukundi. Yes, made clothes. Vatiki clothes tanu kuttindi kada. So option B is correct. Chudandi, who was Ben? A shoemaker. Why was he worried? He had no work. What surprise did the shoemaker and his wife get one morning? They found a pair of new shoes. What did Nancy do for the elves to say thank you? Made clothes. Okay, children, today practice glossary and tick the right answers. Thank you.